Rowdy Fire Department, the Rowdy Police Department, Veterans of the Armed Forces, the Proviso West NJROTC, community members, staff, and students, thank you for joining us this morning.
I would like to bring up our awesome superintendent, Dr. Janice Jackson.
This morning we are commemorating a time that is in our history for the rest of our lives. And so right now we're living through the pandemic, and many of you I see that are sitting on the playground lot. This will be something that will be in your history that you will talk to your parents, your children about and your grandchildren about, as we're talking to you about 9/11, because you were not even here. But remembering that time, we know that people gave their lives to make sure that others were safe, and that's what it's all about. It reminds me a lot of Lindop, because that's who we are family, and when we see one person down, we go and we help immediately. We don't wait for someone to ask, we just go and jump in.
Today, 20 years later, when those two airplanes hit the Twin Towers, and like Dr. Jackson said, many of you was thought of by God, but your parents probably wasn't thinking that you would be sitting 20 years later at this time, at this moment.
Over the past year, we have been through the trials and tribulations of a worldwide pandemic, social injustices, and much more, and we are still working through them. Today is also about the real patriots, who enact civil disobedience to fight against a system that was meant to break them down. Those who continue to fight for equal rights. Those patriots who aren't afraid to stand up at all costs. Those patriots who aren't afraid to risk their lives are a part of this new definition of patriotism. And now we come together today to honor Patriot Day and National Day of Prayer and Remembrance.
We know for certain that there is nothing that America cannot overcome. Through sorrow, with God's help, we find strength. Through remembrance and God's mercy, we find healing. We move forward with resolve, forever cherishing the memories of the souls who perished. The seeds of chaos planted that September by those who wished to harm us blossom instead into fields of hope for a brighter future. A new generation of patriots, many of whom who were just children on that bright September morning. Some of whom who had not been born yet, now serve in our armed forces as law enforcement officers and firefighters, as paramedics in the halls of our federal buildings and beyond, determined to build our country back better, safer, and more united. During these national days of prayer and remembrance, we solemnly reflect on the freedom and tolerance that are part of our American character. We commit to preserving the memories of our fallen loved ones with the same tenacity with which uphold the American values that are the roots of our strength. We pray for the victims and all of those who still mourn their loss. May the power of prayer bring comfort, and may God bless the United States of America.
Broadview Police Department, the Veterans of the Armed Forces, the Proviso West and JROTC, as well as parents and community members in attendance today. In addition, let's give a good round of applause to our student presenters, as well as the teachers who work with them to prepare them for today.
Thank you. Thank you.